Recently, an extremely heavy windstorm occurred in Zhengzhou. It made Zhengzhou become a land of water. Many houses, streets, and even subways were flooded. Many people are in danger because they didn't have time to evacuate. But in this disaster, those touching stories still left a deep impression on me. One family was trapped in a stalled car, and many volunteers jumped into the flood and broke the glass to rescue them. A woman was washed into the pit by the flood. Many people took out a rope and formed a human wall to put up the woman. Due to the blocking of floods and the paralysis of railways and planes, a lot of travelers couldn't go back home, and many hotels voluntarily reduced price to host them. A series of pictures about giving me your hands let me see the true love between people. The ubiquitous power of helping people in danger and difficulties made me feel the temperature of this city. Come on, Zhengzhou, give you my hands.